88, his highest test score, it came here in Calcutta in 1996 against South Africa. Hit it up in the air. Has he taken it? He's walked. Anil Kumble has walked. He hasn't even waited for the umpire's decision.
Well, see, now, see, not there for the drive and the bat in the air, and a brilliant take by Shahid Afridi. That's a wonderful.